Welcome to TipUp, quick tech tips so you can work smarter. You have an important research study in Qualtrics that's going to be open for a couple of months. You need to periodically check results for you and your peers. But does that mean you have to log into Qualtrics every time and download a new report? Nope. You can automate all of your Qualtrics reports to be sent not only to you, but to your colleagues as well. When you're in your survey dashboard, click the Reports tab. Under Share Report, you'll see an option to schedule report email. This option allows you to set up regular automated emails from Qualtrics with a copy of the latest survey results. First, input the emails of everyone who needs to get the results. You can create a new contact list or use an existing one in your library. Then, decide who the results email is coming from by including a name and email address. Here's the important part. Let Qualtrics know how often you want to receive the reports, either weekly or monthly, and a time. Select which file format you prefer and finish it up with a personal note. When you're done, hit save. Your contact list will receive an updated report from Qualtrics with your survey results for the frequency you set. However, if your colleagues want to check the results randomly and you don't want to provide back-end access to your survey, try sending them a public report located under Share Report. A public report is just a link to your survey results in real time that you can share with whoever needs to see them. No one can edit the results, only view them. And you can add password protection if needed. Want more TipUp? Watch our videos and submit your ideas at its.weill.cornell.edu/tipup.